Having lost four of its last five overall. Tuukka Rask gets his first start in 11 nights. In the past, we have seen Rask come off of a long inactive period. And we'll see that from Connor McDavid tonight. The game is on. Edmonton is changing its lines, looking for an answer, and the Bruins intend not to give it to him. From Miller. Grizzlick takes the hit to get the puck up the wall. Bouncing puck off the bar, maybe? It bounced off a rack.
Stay out there because he was the first back checker. Didn't want to allow Edmonton to have any numbers, but just not ready to handle a play through the neutral zone because of fatigue.
Oscar Klefbom with it. Rides it up on the high glass. Schaller, the short pass to Corrali, laterally for Schwartz. He skips it on Talbot, who gloves it easily.
And the Bruins' best opportunity came off the rush. But the Boston Bruins need to spend a little more time in with puck possession of the offensive zone.
Pastrnak, Wheels, and Bergeron in close against Miller. That's been a good battle already. Nurse corrals the puck, slaps it over to Larson. The wrist shot saved by Rask, 6 inches below the top of the glass. Dreisaitl ahead. He accelerates over the spoke B at center. On the right, it's Strom dropping to Benning. The bomb is saved by Rask. The rebound. Dreisaitl just wide of the post as Carlo was on him. Krug rounds the net. Heinen the trailer, Pastrnak on the right, DeBrusk flying up the left side. Pastrnak shot, scores!
And you have to be cognizant of it. And when you have a guy like Krug that's aware of it and can actually get some numbers crossing the offensive blue line and try to score off the rush, he's going to
shows off the skills. Goes indirect to Benning. Back to Nugent Hopkins. He closes the shot. Stick saved by Rask. Miller lifts Maruk. Achari saves it at the line. The wrist shot deflects all the way to the corner. Maroon tries to drag it along. A little casual Nash off the side of the goal as he was trying to center it. And the Bruins rally helps out against Slepyshev. They lock legs. Slepyshev one hands it to Chris Russell. Obitu's drive in and out of Rask's glove as he reached over the left leg pad. Going right at Klefbom. Klefbom plays the body. Benning takes the puck away. Drake Caggiula on the counter with Dreisaitl nearby. The shot right into the spoke B.
They called it, I think. I think they said it was offside at the offensive blue line. Oh. Faceoff is where the pass originated.
Letestu's backhand and Tuukka Rask's best save of the night. Close in and a snapshot scores.
Left wing boards wide open. Makes that saucer pass, and then it's not a catch and release because he kind of has to stop the puck.
Klefbom sends McDavid into open ice. He works on Char. McDavid drops to Benning. The wrist shot saved Rask. Rebound Lucic saved by Rask, and he covers up. Strom to Dreisaitl. Protects the puck, gets through the seam. Nurse's wrist shot rings off the post. Schaller.
Taylor Hall, right?
Right.
There's that shot from the point. A little change of direction right in front of the net. Good look at it from the overhead. Rask setting up on the right.
Pastrnak out of the middle of the defensive zone. The circus move on the boards. In front for Bergeron on the redirection and a save by Cam Talbot.
Oilers now get a little fixated on Pastrnak. They lose coverage and Bergeron wide open right at the top of the blue paint.
McDavid, the long reach to extend the puck to Camilleri. Camilleri swivels it back to Larson. The wrist shot deflects and scores. In off of Lucic in front as he was...
Whether it gets to Lucic or not, this is a good play by the Oilers. It's going to hit the skate of Charlie McAvoy and sneak in behind Rask.
Dreisaitl off the boards. Cassian can't turn the corner on Carlo. Krug sends Nash ahead. Krejci busting down the middle. Krejci scores!
Play right here by Krug for the steal. Nash comes across. Pick him up, put him down, short-range pass, puck possession play, speed through center ice, and Krejci.
As we click toward a minute to go in the second period at TD Garden, David Krejci speeds out of the corner, gets the rotation going. The long wrist shot by Chara, and Talbot makes a reaction-like leg save.
A good redirect.
ties it toward goal. Pasternak, the backhand snap back to McAvoy. The wrist shot tipped by Heinen and a save by Talbot. Chauncey wants Schaller after it. Dreisaitl will lug it out into the neutral zone. Leon Dreisaitl, the lateral pass, the shot scores, Ryan Strome, and it's 3-2 Oilers.
And who out in front of the net? Kyle is going to take his man towards the middle. Strome's going to slide in, almost if it's like a 3-on-2.
That center gets his pocket picked. Pekarainen's long shot, kick saved by Rask. The rebound, Letestu, could extends the stick to get the puck to Nash. Chara up the middle, goes against the grain. Krejci steps into the seam, creates this opening, and the wrist shot saved by Talbot. Oh, trying to get it back to Krejci. It comes off a skate, and here's Dreisaitl, straight line speed. Krug, Dreisaitl, the twisting pass to Strome, doesn't get all the way through. Krug engages, and Achari wipes out Dreisaitl. Here comes Schaller, 3-on-2. Krug has Carlo, the shot blocked by Russell, or did it get all the way through?
It got to
Lucic, pile into the end boards. Russell, the slap pass, Ovitu's shot, a save off of Lucic's deflection.
Individual effort, sets up his own shot.
Matt Grizzlick tries to thread the needle to Heinen, gets it to Bergeron, the shot saved by Talbot, looked over his shoulder. I think he had it in his armpit.
Kills it. But he's not sure he has it and has to look behind him. Bergeron takes that nice little feed from
David, sends it in deep. 2:20 to go. Zdeno Chara has Riley Nash on his left, goes against the grain, tape to Krejci. The shot saved by Talbot. Two stands up at the line and wins the puck away. Riley Nash goes down the boards. Nash, the backhand loose. Vetrano off the initial save by Talbot. And fine, just keep playing well beyond the whistle. You never know.
Good effort right here again. Riley Nash had a strong game here this evening. Wins that puck, skates in center ice, and that's when Nash came over support.
One third shot. Charlie McAvoy tips it past Lucic into the final minute of play. Lucic, a deadly player with an empty goal. Here's McDavid, Dreisaitl, and Krug makes the save. Dreisaitl scores on the second chance.
Got what they wanted initially, and that was a great scoring chance for Torrey Krug, who just attacked the net from the half wall. But then the Oilers able to get possession, the high lob out of the zone by Lucic, and even though
the streak comes to a thudding halt at TD Garden, 4-2, Edmonton, the final.
The game was still winnable at 2-2 in the third period. The Bruins just never consistently found their skating game here this evening, and Edmonton looked like a team that